I never went out as a player. That's the thing. I always stayed in my room. I hold up in my room. Now, since I don't have to go to shoot around, I don't have to practice, it's not important what I'm doing. I'd like to go out and experience the city, and New York's been fabulous.
Now, so it's all you got to do is talk the next day, not play.
That's right.
You're able to have a little fun.
Right.
Oh, my.
Dennis Smith Jr. trying to have some fun, but Davis, who's been dunked on a bunch, but never backs off, and that's what I love about
it. That's exactly
right. He was not going to just get out of the way and give that up.
He's not afraid, and thank goodness that one doesn't fall. Good grief, that gave you nightmares.